All right, guys, last card break of the night before we get into jerseys and the bat. So we're doing a box of 2017 Hit Parade Baseball Gold Signature Series. There's 200 boxes of these. You've got one card, one auto per box, and a 25-player checklist. So all no scrubs, no average guys. These are all Hall of Famers or future Hall of Famers. So this is box 188 out of 200. Last week, we pulled a Chris Bryant. So in every 10-box case, they guarantee a Chris Bryant, and then they guarantee one other guy like either Jeter or, who are some of the other guys that they guarantee? I think Trout is in that, Kershaw. So there are some huge, huge names, big cards in this product. So we'll hopefully be doing this every week for a while. So here is the rundown of teams for Baseball Gold. Harry, you've got Albert Pujols, Bob Gibson, Bryce Harper, David Ortiz, Mariano Rivera, Mike Trout, Randy Johnson, and then Tony Gwynn. Let's see, Jeremy S., you've got Bo Jackson and Stan Musial. John H., you've got Clayton Kershaw and Sandy Koufax. John P., you've got Chipper Jones, Frank Thomas, Ozzie Smith, and Reggie Jackson. John W. with Mike Schmidt. Lawrence B., you've got Chris Bryant. Lewis F., you have Ryan Sandberg, didn't get payment from you on that. And then Ronald, you've got A-Rod, Cal Ripken, Hank Aaron, Ken Griffey Jr., and Ted Williams. And then Nolan Ryan went unsold, so I just hung on to him, although we've pulled a couple of him already. So what have we pulled out of here? We pulled Nolan Ryan out of here. We've pulled Randy Johnson. We pulled a couple of Bo Jacksons out of 2016. I don't think 2017. And then last week pulled that Chris Bryant. Oh, we pulled a nice one. John P. Oh, no way. How about a flawless 1 out of 5 Reggie Jackson? Dude, you pulled them for $5. On card auto. That is a huge hit. Flawless is insane. 1 out of 5. Makes it even more. What a nice hit. So, John P., congrats, man. We owed you one, man, picking up all these unsold teams every week. We owed you a big one. All right, so that's going to do it for Baseball Gold. So, we've got another box of this next week. And we'll be doing this hopefully every week for a while. So jump back in with us, and hopefully we can pull another really nice hit next week.